Hey guys, I'm LB, and let's play Monkey Escape by Burndito. Depending on how short or long it is, we're going to be playing the rest of them either in the same video or in individual videos. Life's short. Aw, come on, really? Well, apparently I do not have the ability to do it like Death Wish 808 does. I was trying to skip walking up the stairs by no clipping, whatever. That works too. Alright, there's the testing elements. I don't think there's a way we can take that cube with us, but that's also dangerous. It doesn't have a cube dropper, it's just a placed cube. And you could potentially find a way to fizzle it. Yeah! Pretty dangerous. If I do say so myself. Alright, let's get up there. Okay. Another placed cube that could drop in the water, and we would be stuck. Do not do that. Placed cube bad. What's the diagonal seam there? What's the purpose of this little room? Interesting. Okay. Definitely. Yeah, there we go. What's over there, I wonder? Let's check it out. Oh, she's back to the start, huh? Ha! I didn't need to do that. Alright, what's next? Interesting placement. Oh, the exit is next, apparently. Alright then. Well, we did it in under 5 minutes, so we'll do the next one at least. Game server has been... What?! I've never seen that error message before. Okay, it'll just let me keep playing anyway? Like, really? What? Maybe Steam Community's down right now. Interesting. I've never seen this happen before. Wait, is this the same thing, but with turrets? Also, I don't think this is how one does this. Because this is not the same puzzle, because I could just completely skip getting the cube through that portal surface, and I could just walk through this. You did not think this through, Mapmaker. You did not think this through. What's the point of these turrets? Searching. If I got just the right angle, I could do that. Let's try that. No, too low. Still too low. Humor you. So much for that. Why would I want to be able to get back up here? Oh, I'm confused about which way I'm going, huh? Wait, what? Where am I? I'm just confused. Okay. Wait a minute. What takes up here? Huh? What's the point of this? What's the point of any of this? Okay, now I see why we want to go back up. Oh man, I hate doing this. There we go. Oh goodness. Okay. That's good. Good to know that bug's still in the game.
Search. Sentry mode activated. Are you still there? Resting. Hey!
Alright then. That's interesting. What exactly does this accomplish for me though? I'm guessing it's a secret, right? Wait, but... what? There's no way to get out of this room anymore. So what's the point? Where does this go to? I wonder if Steam is down. Let me go check.
Okay, Chromebook.
No, well, Steam status says everything's normal. Maybe I have to restart the game, I don't know, let's find out. Wait, what am I doing? Yeah, so this is the one it thinks we haven't played yet. Let's try this again, and I'll just noclip to the end. Alright. We want to go right here. There we go. Now it counts as being played. Monkey Escape 3, Goblet of Banana... something gets cut off. Really? Is this just variations on the same map? Over and over and over again? What's the point of that? What's the point of that? not really puzzles, you know. None of these maps have been a puzzle so far. Now we're after tagging it up. I think he wanted me to go through a portal and then bounce off of the gel after going against the wall. But, you can just make that jump with the gel like it is. You don't even need portals. Life's short. Aw, man, what did I do this time? Come on. Stop bugging me out, game. I wanted to save time and I ended up wasting time. Okay. I think I've seen Death Wish 8 Await play this before. Yeah, I'm very sure I've seen Death Wish 8 Await play this before. So should wait, find a way to skip that somehow. I don't know exactly what he did. Yeah, definitely see Death Wish 8 Await play this one. Cube without a dropper, and also the ball without- wait. That dropper is for one of these items. Okay, you get half credit. Oh boy. Where did I quick save? I did not quick save. And again. Do not like moving platforms, just like Death Wish 8 Await does not like moving platforms. Okay. There we go. Are you serious? Yeah, I've seen Death Wish 8 Await play this one for sure. Ooh. Okay. Now I put save. Oh man, I almost didn't make that. I had to go all the way back just to get this portal surface. Whatever. The Chamber of Bananas. least the last one wasn't a variation of the same map. Okay, what's going on here? Diagonal lines everywhere. Sorry, I have bad allergies right now. Okay, I could have taken stuff with me, but this would have fizzled it. That settles that debate. A lot of walking around for nothing. It's just a tower map in disguise. Oh gee, whatever would the solution be? I haven't already played 3 maps with this exact same puzzle. Literally the exact same as the first map now. Now where do I go? Back in there? Back in there. And now where do I go? Back in here. Alright. Really? Ball. point of the turrets. Not really puzzles at all. Okay, what next? This does... that... This does... that... So I'm thinking that it's the first one that I need to go to next. I don't think the order matters though, but I'm just gonna do it in the order that it seems to be in. What? What am I supposed to do? I'm trapped! Okay, maybe I wasn't supposed to go in the funnel with it. I'm just gonna work on that assumption. So let's say that I was supposed to come out here. Why did it... it respawns the cube? Seriously? What's even the point of doing that? I think I saved, right? No. did not save. Okay, let's just set things up how we had them. Had this guy up here. And let's not trap ourselves this time. Save the game. Thank you very much. What does this do for us? There's that. Interesting. Why exactly? Turn off the pistol? What the heck is up here? How am I supposed to obtain it? It turns off the fizzler, huh? Okay, so maybe we were supposed to get that cube onto here. What about... you know... that laser node does not need to be activated for the exit to open. What? Deactivated? What? Are you serious? Oh, and that fizzled that cube, that's right. Okay. Actually, I think the cube it fizzled was this one, which is perfectly fine, in my opinion, if it gets fizzled, so whatever. Just try this one more time, please. Why is the same button deactivated there all the time? Yep, so we are not trapped this time. And yeah. Which means we can take this one through the funnel path. Thank you. Ta-da! Whoops, that was my bad. Let's try this again. Uh-huh. Really? Gosh dang it, I bugged out the map. Alright, one of these. Nope, that's the entrance. There we go. Go all the way up to 9? According to my Chromebook, these go all the way up to 9. Okay, well, we're almost done with this 40-minute episode of Solitude. Okay. Seriously? What am I supposed to do now? Am I stuck? Looks like I was stuck. Do not add trapping situations to your maps. Test your maps for trapping situations, please. Seriously? Fine, fine, I'll do it the way they want. Which looks like it's this way. This is the last one. This episode is gonna be over 40 minutes. Okay. Oh, did I want that to happen? Guess so. Oh my gosh, this button does so many things. One of the things that button did was this. It only does that one thing. Why? I guess so that I can get through... Yeah, okay, whatever. What's the point of this, this thing here, exactly? What is this for? There's no reason to have that. Oh, what the... Gosh dang it, I hit F7 instead of F6. Loaded me into the wrong map. 6, thank you. Okay, where do we want to go with this cube now? Not here. There, not anywhere. Let's try here first. Well guys, as always, thank you for watching me play this 45-minute video. And, as always, if you hate the sound of my voice, leave a dislike, it's up to you, and I will see you all in the next episode. Goodbye!